So Yu Yangyi, not only did he defeat Vladimir Kramnik, what he did also do is win the tournament. Congratulations to Yu Yangyi.